Yes, sir. This is what I woke up to. Snow in Texas, 2021. I'm about to cold start both of my cars. Both of them, the truck and the Caprice. My brother need to start his shit. My sister's car, my mom's car, they got the same car. But we ain't gonna start those. You about to start these. The snow is falling right now. And then look at all the snow on the road. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm about to co-start the truck and the Caprice. It's super cold. It's like fucking 15 degrees. So, and that's crazy for Texas, but I'm gonna co-start the Caprice first because it's the quietest one.
It's so cold that I cycled a key like twice just to push more gas up to it to make sure it'll start quicker.
Alright, that's one started. It's super cold. Yeah, this car is quiet right now. It's stock. It's like really stock. Only thing I did to the car was lower it. Super cold. Alright, onto the truck. Did not like that. This is the coldest I've ever started. It's like 15 degrees in the truck. The Caprice started right up. It's quiet, but you can't really hear it. But the truck is good now. But I'm gonna let it warm up for like 20 minutes because I'm actually gonna go drive in the snow. They said not to, but what the fuck? We gotta do a couple of drifts in the truck. I might even take the Caprice out. I'm not sure. It depends on how much dirt and salt is on the road.
Sir, got both of them running.
Excuse the belt on the Caprice. It's a little squeaky for the first like 10 minutes it's on. It's super quiet. But yeah, I'm gonna wake my brother up, see if he wants to go with me and drive around in the snow. But yeah, cold start on the truck and the Caprice. Oh yeah, also I forgot to update y'all on the Caprice. I got some seats because I know the last video I didn't have no seats. They're not the seats I'm going with permanently, but they'll do. Yeah, they start blue, man. I don't like them. They're in good shape, but I don't like them. I still want to rub my seats, but they'll do. But yeah, about to go pull out the truck, see what we can get into. Hey, we were sliding just a little bit. Had to stop at the QT, get some gas. Maybe we're gonna try to find a good spot to film, do a little bit of drift, just a little bit. Even though I'm sliding,
It's keeping traction better in the snow than in that ice we had yesterday. But still out here sliding though. But it's fun. Let's just pray we don't crash.
Get in position. Hold on. Go. Hit the U. Oh, look at the dogs. What you doing? Hey, girl. Hey, boy.
So I wanted to do a little bit more drifts and donuts and shit, but it was too icy in all the parking lots, and I would go in dirt or like a field with snow, but my four-wheel drive stopped working. So, yeah, I don't really want to get stuck. Cause I can't call nobody to pull me out. But my four-wheel drive will get fixed soon and I'll play in the snow again. Cause if it don't snow again in Texas, it's all good because I am moving to Colorado. We're gonna be out there very, very often. So she'll still get to play in the snow. But the four-wheel drive is getting fixed. But man, it's fucking cold. All right, we made it back safe and sound. Thank God, we didn't crash, we didn't wreck. And I know y'all seen them clean ass drifts. You know, I could drift. I'm trying to be a professional drifter and shit. I don't know how to do good donuts, but I can drift good. Like, I don't be losing my drift. But yeah, I had fun. They said don't drive in the snow. I'm like, fuck that. I want to go have some fun. I'm not gonna take the Capri, so I'm gonna leave it there. It's too low, and I'm gonna just leave it. But y'all like and subscribe if y'all want, and we'll be back for more.